Ich will Stück von den Bullen, doch sie haben keine Conny, Bro. Tun die so auf Domino, nein, die Kiste kommen wie Joe. Von Grauen erstmal einen Besenbaum verschlafen, wenn ihr Birken schauen und habe Teufelsrote.
Hi friends, I'm Papa Joe and welcome to a new Call of Duty mobile video on my channel. Thank you for tuning in again, and today in this video I want to show you more new information that is expected for the upcoming Season 8 in Call of Duty Mobile. Before the video starts, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart for reaching 100,000 subscribers on my channel. Thank you to every single viewer, fan or hater who made this moment possible for me. So please watch the video until the end and we start with the most important information why you clicked on my video. After I showed you new information about the upcoming season in my last leak video from yesterday, we start the new video and take a look at the latest teaser for the second anniversary season, which was uploaded on the YouTube channels of Call of Duty Mobile. In the new teaser video, which I will of course show you, you can see in the first seconds you can see short clips from different seasons we have already played. Between these short clips you can see for a few seconds a new animation of the flight of the pregame aircraft in Battle Royale. These helicopters and this animation are almost identical to the pregame helicopters in the COD Warzone map Verdansk. Most likely we can look forward to a new intro animation for Battle Royale, which will be released with the Blackout map tomorrow. Feel free to write me in the comments if you are looking forward to this change or not. Let's stay with Battle Royale for a moment, because yesterday several trailers for the new season were released in the Chinese version. In one of these new trailers, which I uploaded on my second channel, we discovered the probably new Battle Royale lobby for the new season in Call of Duty Mobile. Until the new season is officially released, this information can still change, but I assume that we will see exactly this lobby design. Furthermore, in the teasers of the new season, which showed the countdown to the update, we discovered a redemption code for receiving free rewards, which reads as follows, BRUEZBZ7UT. Also, Call of Duty Mobile announced several hours ago on Twitter that you can redeem the previously given code and get a surprise. However, this code is not working yet and this problem has been noticed in all players.AA. Most likely we will be able to redeem the new redeem code in the redemption center of COD Mobile only with the release of the new Season 8. I am very curious what reward awaits us there, and I really hope that it is not a blue skin for the BY15. Write me in the comments what thoughts you have about this. Now that we have seen the teasers, I would like to give you more information about the upcoming Battle Pass of the new Season 8, which will be released at the end of this week with the official release of the new season. A few days ago we discovered a short article which already gave us a first hint about three possible rewards in the Season 8 Battle Pass. This has not been confirmed yet, but yesterday new interesting images of the new season and Battle Pass were published, which I would like to show you. Most likely, and as already expected, we can look forward to an epic price character skin in the beanie uniform in the new Battle Pass. Also, it is quite possible that we will get an epic R90 weapon skin on tier 50 in the Battle Pass, because on the one hand we can see on a new teaser image the epic price character as well as a brand new R90 blueprint which the price character is holding in his hand. Besides that, we can see a very well-known character that finally made it into Call of Duty Mobile. We are talking about General Shepard from MW2. Most likely we will see this character in the new Battle Pass as well, which is also holding an epic skin for the CR56 AMAX. This epic skin will also possibly appear in the Battle Pass. Furthermore, we can look forward to the new Alias character skin in her anniversary uniform in the new Battle Pass, which was already hinted at a season earlier from Call of Duty Mobile. In addition, she also holds an epic CR56 AMAX blueprint, which means that we will surely get a new epic skin for the assault rifle in the new Battle Pass. Some of you were hoping that maybe the Ghost in his Israel uniform would be in the new Battle Pass. However, I have to disappoint you, because most likely the epic Ghost Israel character will be included in the M13 mythic drop draw, because the Ghost character on the pictures is holding the mythic M13 in his hand. Instead of a Ghost skin, we will probably get a new Velikan character skin by buying the BP feel free to write me in the comments if you are looking forward to the new Battle Pass or not. Furthermore, in the new teaser images for Season 8 we discovered the other Battle Pass weapon skins which we will see in the next few days. First of all we will get an epic skin for the new weapon R90 called Master of Snakes which we will probably get on Tier 50 in the Battle Pass. Furthermore we found a new skin for the CR56 AMAX Assault Rifle which is also included in the new BP. In the pictures you can see a new skin for the MK2 Carbine as well as a new epic skin for the Rust-79 and for the Holder Hybrid LMG. Most likely we can look forward to these 5 weapon skins and 4 character skins in the upcoming Battle Pass. Feel free to write me in the comments what opinion you have about the new BP. Now that we have dealt with the new Battle Pass for the new season, I would like to show you concepts for weapons and character skins that have already been released or will be released. Let's start with the weapon concept for the LK-24 and the CQB Blueprint which was already released several seasons ago in Call of Duty Mobile. Before this skin became the one we see today, several concepts were developed for it which I will show you. Furthermore, some of you may remember the MP ranked weapon reward a few months ago, when we got the epic MSMC in Wasteland. A weapon concept was recently discovered for this weapon as well, and besides, it's very interesting to see how many things a skin is created from. Also, a weapon concept for the already released Epic M16 and Heavy Duty skin was discovered as well as other concepts for 3 character skins that might appear in Call of Duty Mobile in the future. The first character skin and its concept reminds me a lot of Alan from the movie Hangover. The character skin stands out because of his equipment, his face and generally his charisma. Write me in the comments if you would be happy if this character skin will be published in COD Mobile in the future. The next character skin for which a concept was found I like very much for a certain reason, Joker. Because Call of Duty Mobile has apparently thought about bringing a Joker character skin in the game. Maybe you wonder how I came up with this because on the concept you can see a picture of the Joker from the Dark Knight movie which was apparently used to create the character's face. I personally would be very happy if the developers would release this character because I am a huge fan of Joker. Feel free to write me in the comments what thoughts you have about this. Thank you for watching my new video until the end. I hope I could inform and entertain you. Check out my other videos on my channel if you like. Have a good day, evening or night as I don't know when you will watch the video. Until the next time. I'm out. Bye.
Mama hat keinen Plan, was der Junge draußen tut. Aber unendliche Wut, schlage zu bis zum Blut. Drückt die Glut aus, sieht so gut aus, Blutrausch. Ich lebe meinen Rausch, Tag ein, Tag aus. Entspannt auf der Couch, Kopf frei und die Smoke. Dazu Coke, alles dope, morgen sind wir broke. Fick den Start, Überfall ist der Plan. Cops erfahren und deshalb unterwegs.